Hey guys, what's up? It's Messers here. Today we are back on the Minecraft server, and today we are at a new location. This is Flowey KOB's base. She's a new recruit to this channel, and she's complaining about not having cows. So we're gonna have a little bit of fun with this. I got her some cows. She kept getting blown up every time she tried to get cows. I think she got that one by herself. But we're going to use that one too. Anyways, I'm going to build a gigantic cow for the fun of it. And it's going to be a little gift for her. By the way, brown wool is near impossible to find in this game. I couldn't find a single biome. I couldn't find a single, what are they called? Biome. The ones with cocoa beans. The jungle biome. I couldn't find a single jungle biome in this entire area. I don't know where it is or anything like that. I could set that up differently. I don't know. Because I looked for like 2 hours. I went in each direction about 2 hours, and I'm like, well, okay, you know what? I'm gonna just try to find a sheep. And I didn't manage to find one sheep, that had brown wool, and I've just kind of sheared it a whole bunch. But now I have new shears and a bunch more wool. The wool I could make from the string farm, which is pretty easy, but the gray and all that stuff, like, I had to dye most of it. So, anyways, that being aside, let's actually get started on building this thing. Let's think. Is that big enough for a cow? I'll make it one bigger. I will make it one bigger, and then we should be good. Let's see here. There's that. Oh boy, I hope I have enough black wool. I need one for the eye, two for the nostril. Okay, we're good. I have just enough black wool. Is that right for hooves, or is that like way off? Maybe I should only make it, like, one tall. I think one tall would be better. I want to change up the hooves just a little bit, though, because when I looked at it earlier, I was like, hooves need to have, like, hoof shape, you know? Unfortunately, this whole thing is a very, very large brown thing. Alright, hoof, nope, hoof. And I need at least four. Okay, I still have six left. So I still have enough for the rest of the body as far as black is concerned. But I can put that away and take out the other brown. Okay. I think we're making it somewhere now. Oh, no. It's almost nighttime again. I think she has a bed, though. So I'll sleep in her bed. Hopefully she won't mind. Now think about it. Didn't I have, like, a gray strip somewhere down here? It was that level. Okay, I still can do it. I think I'll do the same gray strip all the way across the bottoms. Because that seems to work the best. Let's see here. I have gray. And what is it? One more here. Give you what? Two tall there. And then what'd I do? One, two, oh boy, I can't tell how tall I went. One, two, three, four, five, six. Is that about right? Whoa, that's way too high. Why is there a creeper in here? Oh my goodness, this is dangerous. Oh, I gotta repair that. Oh my goodness. How did a creeper get inside of here? You know, why didn't I just use dirt? Dirt is brown. Okay, so I have finished the top here, and I changed up, I think, this side right here. Yeah, I added a little bit more right here. You can't really see it from up here. It's kind of a pain. Also, oh, okay. I do have water on me. I'm like, how am I going to get down from up here? I do have water on me, though. I did remember to bring that. And then I have two pistons to bring on me. And then on the inside here, I'm going to put some cows. How am I going to get cows in there, I wonder? I do have cows. I could just bring a lead, but I don't know exactly how that work. Either way, here's some black wool. I got a whole bunch more wool, as you can see here. I have that one poor, actually, I started breeding brown wool, brown sheep. I found two brown sheep, so I started breeding them, and now I have tons of brown sheep wool stuff. Let's see here. I think that looks like nostrils, right? And then that'll look like that, and then this'll go... No, hold on. I'm not going to do this one. I'm going to make it kind of look a little bit less boxy. Take this one here. Okay, that looks good. That looks good to me. And I think this should work. Okay, this is the nose. I'm trying not to fall off. That would be really bad falling off. I need to get to, like, the elytra or something. Isn't that, like, that's in the end somewhere, I think. Okay, so... Also, do cows have any spots on their hip, on their face? I think that they have pink ear. Oh no, I completely forgot the pink. Oh, how am I gonna get pink? I could get I need more pink. Oh, I didn't even think about the pink. And then the ears are black. I also need like an udder underneath of it. Oh, well, that's also pink. Dang it. I really should think about that before I do that. Okay, where was I? I need to make an eyeball, which I think I'll put here. I think they're black and white wool, question mark. Oh, I got it. Cool, that's kind of nice. And I think they're cross-eyed, if I remember correctly. So let's do this. And then on top of that, light gray wool? Maybe, does that look right? I think that'll look right. And then we'll just use, I think, I could make this kind of fun looking if I wanted. This is gray, so, well, actually, Narva is gray, so. Is that right? I hope that's right. The worst part is, I don't know what it looks like until I get back down. I almost hate it. I just run out of brown wool. I better not have. Oh, I just remember, I didn't torch the inside of that. Oh, no, there's going to be monsters everywhere in there. I have one torch on me. Because I didn't really plan on having torches either. I need to get this water real... What? It froze! My water froze! Hey! Don't be throwing stuff at me. What is that, slowness? That's slowness. Oh, you know, I hate you. I absolutely hate witches. Witches have always been the biggest pain in the butt ever. Cow, come here. I need your milk. There we go. That cures me. Cows are awesome, actually. I didn't even think about it until just now, but cows would be like the best thing ever to have around when poisoned witch and everything like that. How do you guys keep getting in there? Must that be well enough lighted up in there or something? I don't know. Okay, so now my issue is my water froze. Oh, it's marvelous. Although it didn't freeze until I got done sleeping. Okay, so now I need to get back up here, which shouldn't be too hard. Please don't run out of this again. Actually, now think about it. What was the style I went for? I think I did gray wool here. 1, 2. And I did 5 here. I think. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, wait, hold on. It wasn't the bottom one, though. It wasn't equal height. I think it was... Let's see here. One, two, three. Four and five. That looks good, right? That looks pretty good. Oh, I got them both. Woohoo! That was close. Oh, I'm almost dead. That was really close. Oh no. Please have enough wool. Please have enough wool. Uh-oh. I got an idea. How much? I have extra white wool. I'll put it right down the middle. This one's gonna have white wool down the middle. Because I don't have any other idea how to do this. I'm out of wool. No. Why does this always happen to me? I'm so bad about running out of wool right at the wrong time. It's like stuffed with white cream. Ow. Okay, how did it turn out? Oh, it looks so good! Oh, I can't believe it! I can't believe it actually turned out! Oh, I totally thought it wasn't gonna turn out! Oh, this is just an idea! This is so good! This is like the best thing I've ever done! That looks like an udder to me. And I should know, because I used to live on a farm, so. Looks like an udder to me. Oh, that is so good. That is hilarious. I don't have enough for the ears. If I had a couple more bone meal, I could do it. I'm kind of scared to find out what's in there, because I completely forgot to light it up again. Even though I said I wasn't going to. Hopefully she has some sort of coal or something. Okay, that broke. How bad is it in here? I honestly don't want to find out, but... there's one spider. Oh no! Ah! Ow! Oh, I... hate these things. I hate those things so much. Come on, dang it. There's gotta be one more in here. Is that everybody? Is everybody dead? I mean, theoretically, the skeletons were dead beforehand, but... I think I'm good. And that is my last brown wool. All right. I got some of my XP back. Not all of it, but some of it. So now I need to get the cows in here. Which, I mean, oops. For the most part, it's not that hard. It's just, you know, getting them up here. let's see here. I could do wool. More wool. More. Ow. And ta-da! Okay, there we're good. And then I should probably break this. Loop. And that. And that. And that. Can I reach that? Can't reach that. Okay. That should be everything I need. Okay. Good news is I have one in here. Bad news is the other one isn't. But I shouldn't have to worry too much about it because he is still lassoed. Oh my. I murdered him. Oh, hi. No. Die! Oop, oop. Anyone else? No one else. Okay, so... Do I have a torch? Yeah, I do have torches. I'm like, where's my torches at? 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, that should cover everything in here. No more issues as far as that is concerned. And... Oops. Not good. All right, I'm going to get some wheat. I'm going to go take care of these guys as far as wheat is concerned. And I'm going to breed them a whole bunch because I have tons of wheat back home. So I might as well do it. I do have enough to do the ears too. So I'll do the ears, I'll get the wheat, and then we'll see the finished product as soon as I'm done. I'm actually really looking forward to it. Ow. Come on in. Okay, so I may have overdosed it a little bit, but no, there's a lot of cows in here. I don't care. It's really fun. I have 50 left. Come on, more cows. More cows. Those cows don't even care. They're like, Okay, well, I think I'm good there. Let's see here. I have the brown wool, which goes there, and the light gray, which goes here. Oh, I'll die if I fall again. Dang it. Well, I guess I'm going down the old-fashioned way. I think this is kind of like a clear explanation of what's going on, though, right? I mean, I'd be pretty convinced of what's going on. Oh, I thought it was nighttime again. I'm like, are you serious? Okay, so that's said and done. Now, Flowey has yellow flowers as her icon thing. So, if we take a yellow flower, we should be able to make it, decent enough. Here's what we'll do. We'll get rid of this pen. She'll probably get mad at us. Go, hey, where's my pen at? And whoops, that's not good. Do I have any cobblestone? Do I have any cobblestone? Does she have any cobblestone? Please have cobblestone. There's some cobblestone. Miscellaneous food. Blocks and building. Good. Cobblestone. Thank you. I'll use some of this. Guess I won't use some of that yet until I get some of this. First thing I'll put like that. And then I'll do that. And then I'll have a whole bunch of stuff I don't know what to do with. And no. And there we go. Oops. Here, you can have this bone. And that. And that. There you go. Okay. Now we're good. Now we get rid of all this. And then we'll be good. 33. 33 flowers should be plenty good. Oh, it's so cool. I love it. Okay, so step one, start recording. Step two, look up. how could I make this kind of interesting? Oh, this is great. I'm hoping she spawns at her bed. I don't know where she spawns at. Hopefully she'll be like, oh, I'm just going to get on, do whatever, and then, oh, what's this? Alright, so flower, 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 I'm going to take the flower and kind of... kind of give it a little bit more of a rounded... look to it. Okay, and then walk over here. I can't set things up here. Dang it. See here. Step three, not four. Step three. Go upstairs. Oh, this is gonna be great. Oh, I'm waiting for this video. This video is gonna be great. Okay, I think I did it. I think I got it. You know, when I started, I thought, hey, I wanted to make a giant cow. I didn't think it actually looked like, well, look at this. If we stand back here, ouch. If we stand back here, it's actually really, really cool. Like, look at this. Look how awesome that looks. Like, the horns and everything. I don't know if those are horns or ears, but either way. Oh my goodness! I could even send her on a wild goose chase and have her walk back around there. Nah, I'm gonna have her walk right to it. Then she won't see it by accident. I had a fun day. Hopefully you guys did too. I felt like that was a lot of fun. You know, typically when it comes to pranking, I'm not very big on being pranked or pranking others. But she said that she wanted cows, so I gave her cows, and I'm so happy with that. So, anyways. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a double thumbs up down below if you like what you see. And I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.